Say hi to Uncle Peter.
Hi, Uncle Peter.
What do you get from Uncle Peter today?
I get crayon like this.
Yeah. Can you tell Uncle Peter how much you love? How much? Thank you.
Look at the
camera to say Uncle Peter.
Thank you.
Do you miss Uncle Peter? Yeah. Thank you, Uncle Peter and Tim.
Thank you, Uncle Peter. Tim.
Do you miss them?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you want to go see them again soon?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you want to tell Uncle Peter?
I want to tell Tim.
Huh? Do you want to tell Uncle Peter that you're gonna have a birthday party soon?
I also got this.
Mm-hmm. Look on the camera.
Hey. I
know. Go finish first.
One,
thank you, Uncle Peter, for everything first. Hey, what did I say?
Thank you, Uncle Peter.
For everything.
Everything.
Did you ask him? Did you tell him that how much you when you go to
I
see his house?
This?
You didn't see Tassio and Mochi?
I didn't see them.
Yeah, which one do you miss most?
I miss Mochi.
You miss Mochi? Yeah, Mochi is so cute, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, say bye-bye to Uncle Peter. Say bye-bye to Uncle Peter. Say
bye-bye,
see you soon.
Bye, Uncle Peter. I'll see you soon.
How do we say I love you in Korean?
I love you.
No, how do you say it in Korean? 사랑합니다.
사랑합니다.
You say it.
你好.
Well, that's hello. You need to say I love you. How do you say I love you in Korean?
사랑합니다.
사랑합니다. Yeah. How about Chinese? How do you say it in Mandarin?
你好.
No, 我.
我爱你。
Finish first. Let's finish talking. Hey, Uncle Peter is seeing your silliness. Well, she is moving into the Mandarin room, so she's learning some Mandarin phrases. Okay, say 再见, say bye bye. How do we say it in Korean? What do we say? Hey, excuse me. Say 감사합니다. Say thank you. Say 감사합니다. Oh, show Uncle Peter how you bow. Say 감사합니다 and bow.
감사합니다.
Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, love you, Uncle Peter. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.